Still sitting by the bridge. It's kind of a cool view, though. Right? Oh my god, Arthur's beard is insane. But yeah, what's up, guys? We're back. And we're playing more Red Dead Redemption 2. So, let's see what we gotta do. Let's see. Sadie needs to speak with me. Let's go do this Charles mission. How? Let me see something. So this video will probably just be one mission. I wanted to play, but I also have some stuff I gotta do, and I don't have a ton of time to play, but I still wanted to record a video for today. So yeah, we're doing that.
Hello, Charles. Thank you for coming.
Of course.
The chief, he's very... Maybe you could speak to him?
Yes, that's why I came.
He's in his tent.
Sure.
I'll wait for you here.
Hello?
Come in. Mr. Morgan. I'm so glad you could make it.
How are you?
My son. My son is foolish, but he's still my son.
I know your son. A little. He's very brave. Very angry. He's me.
How is your father?
He's dead a long time. He lived a lot longer than was good for any of us.
My son probably wishes the same to me.
I doubt that.
I want peace. I need my people to be safe. All my life I've tried to bring peace. But I love my son. They'll hang him for treason. Treason?
Mm-hmm.
He is the chief son of a proud nation. How could he commit treason? People who have lied to my people for 100 years or more. That's treason. What should I do?
I don't think there's much chance reasoning with Colonel Favor.
No. And any chance we had, your friend, Mr. Vanderlyn, has ensured relations between us and the army are worse than any point in the last 5 years. I'm sure he means well. But matters are more complex than he understands.
Me and Charles will try and rescue your son.
No.
Yes, yes. I ain't got much to lose, and you got... I'm doing this. Charles! Where are you? Come on, let's go. I need to get his son back, of course. I just ain't sure how.
I've been working on that. I think there's a way. Follow me.
I don't understand why it's doing that, like, pulsing thing.
Come on.
Trying to figure that out after. Because it was doing that yesterday, too, and I thought it was just, like, a glitch.
So, I've been scouting the fort. The army are patrolling all the main roads and bridges in and out, but if we can get the horses across the river, I found a route that should get us in fairly close. If we wait until late enough, there's a place we should be able to sneak in around the back.
Okay, whatever you think. I trust you.
No guns, just knives and arrows. If we start making a lot of noise, he'll be dead before we get close to him.
Okay.
I left two canoes downriver, in case we need another way out of there.
Okay, good.
You know, this wouldn't have happened if it wasn't for Dutch.
Yeah, but we all went along with it.
He saw Eagle Flies burned hot, and he fanned the flames. He never had any intention of helping those people.
At this point, I ain't sure if he's got any intention of even getting us out of here. He could be stringing everyone along, but he's holding all the money. Ain't that crazy?
You feel that? There's rain on the wind.
I know. Listen, Charles. If it goes bad in there, you get yourself out. You got more to lose.
No. Come on. Don't start talking like that.
I didn't tell you before, but I saw a doctor. It's pretty bad. It's gonna get worse.
Oh, Arthur. Any day, we can die. We're riding to break an Indian chief's son out of a cavalry fort. We could both die tonight. In a way, it is a gift to know. In a way, you are lucky.
Sure don't feel like that.
You still have time to make amends. The others, Hosea, Lenny, Sean, all of them, they didn't. And what about the Callender boys? Both killed trying to escape Blackwater? More vicious pair of bastards than ever was. And that's all they ever were and will be.
Maybe.
You're lucky. You got the chance to do something better. My guess is maybe that's why you're here now.
I'm here now because Dutch asked me to. Need to keep playing along with his plan until I find out where all that money's hidden.
Okay. Are you all right?
Yeah, I think so.
That current's strong. Up here. Follow me.
You were right about the damn rain.
Yeah. But might help us with sneaking in there. The rainfall told me there was some retaliation after the meeting with Colonel Favors. Some women were taken. Elders beaten.
Bastards.
Yeah. This isn't gonna be nice. There it is.
All right. This should be fun. Let's get ourselves hidden and wait till it gets dark.
Over here.
This is it.
I guess it is.
Let's keep quiet. We're trying to find a way in. Main thing is that they don't hear us. You ready?
Patrol group. Hopefully we'll be in and out before they can come back around.
deal with those two at the gate first. You take one, I'll take the other. Are you all right? Good. Let's make our way around the back. Stay close to the wall. There's a guard right above us.
Try to put an arrow into the lantern above that stack of wood over there. Start a fire. You should have a clear shot from the walkway up there.
Out. I'll check the table, Arthur. You search the body.
Come on. Your father sent us.
My father. He told you to come and kill Garth.
Oh, he didn't say that, either.
Of course not.
You okay?
Sure. Enjoy being tortured. Clears the mind.
If you say so.
Whoa. I'm fine. I'm fine.
Damn it! We'll have to shoot our way out.
A hole in one of the walls when they brought me in. No! It's been sealed back up.
Arthur, deal with this, would you?
Yes, but... How?
What about that cannon?
Okay.
Canoes.
Come on. Get in here. Oh, thank you, friend.
Look out, on the left! Are you all right?
I'm fine. You
It was kind of bananas.
Too happy for your rescue.
I guess not.
Yeah, there's gonna be a lot more trouble. My father, even he may have to fight.
You won't win. No big fight with them. Shouldn't y'all just run away?
Where would we go?
I don't know.
I'm fine. Let me take you back to your father.
Thank you.
So much. Yeah.
Let's maybe see if we can get a haircut, and that helps.
Scissors this morning. Got something in mind?
See what I mean, though? I don't know why it's...
You can come back after a drink if you like.
It's clearly not the hair. Dude, where's camp? So basically what I'm doing is I'm going back to the camp to see, to just change my clothes, or at least my shirt, and see if that helps. So these graphics are bananas, man. I did say this video was going to be shorter, but I guess it might be about the same length as all my other ones. I need to go back and see Sadie anyways.
Thank you.
We have to be getting close by now. Also, the level of detail they put into this game is absurd. Still doing it. But yeah, I gotta close out this video, guys. I gotta go edit some stuff, so I'm gonna go here, we're gonna save, and I really hope you guys enjoyed the video. Make sure to like, comment, subscribe, push the bell button, all that fun stuff, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.